What's going on, treasure hunters? It's Josh back with a metal detecting video. It's been a long time since I've made a video. I'm out here at the lake today with the family and I brought all my gear. So I'm gonna jump in the water, do some water detecting and see what I can find. So you guys, if you enjoy the video today, pinpoint the thumbs up button, smash it, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you know every time I put out a new video. All right, let's get in the water, let's go. First find, it's a coin, we got a penny, 2021, new penny. Take a pull tab. On to the next. I think I might have something here. Glass.
Gold? Daddy, I almost lost
Yeah, we got another find here. Uh-oh. What is it? 1970. It was looking like silver. But it is not. Nope. So close. There's another dime. Oh, 1965. Yeah, 1965. Not silver. Getting close. Got it. There it is. It's a quarter. Clad. Alright, I'll take it. I have a penny in here. There we go. Might have missed it. Oh, yeah. There it is. chipped penny. 1995. Got a coin in here. And a clad penny. 1973. We got another coin here. Tough one here. Must be sitting right on top. You can push it around. Yeah, there we go. I think I got it. I don't see it. All right, I finally got it. It's a penny, I think. Yep. 62. All right. Let's get a silver quarter today. All right, on to the next one. Yeah. Ah, there it is, way at the bottom. Another penny, 75, I think, 70, 78 maybe. Ah, old pull tab. This is about a 45. On AT Pro. Pretty corroded penny. It's in the 90s. 1990 something. Some more glass. you missed it.
Ah, that's what it is.
Model cat. Thought it sounded a little choppy. There we go. Got a. That's a clad quarter. I'll take that anytime. All right, guys, that wraps it up. I am all done for the day. We're gonna head home in a minute, and I just want to show you what I came back with. So let's check it out. So we had some junk, a bunch of glass this time, tons of it. And then we had what, 50, 70, 75 cents in change. So that's all I came back with today. It's good to get back out into the water, metal detected. Hopefully I get out there again for you guys. So thanks for watching. You guys go ahead, pinpoint the thumbs up button, smash it, subscribe, hit the bell notification on every time I put out a new video, and I'll see you guys on the next one. All right, get out there, find your treasure. Peace.